site. Pete, negotiator on site.
No, stop! I can't leave her!
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl! Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that! You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Trust me, and let me help.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
I'm the android sent by CyberLife. Look what you did.
You have to accept the world as it is, or fight.
My name is Clara.
My name is Marcus.
My name is Connor.
This is our story.